After judge shows mercy to child molester, his victim gets unexpectedly brutal revenge. After authorities learned that a Louisiana man had molested a young girl in his household for 10 years, he was given a slap on the wrist with just 5 years of probation. However, his daughter decided to take justice into her own hands, and the sick man never saw her brutal revenge coming. Robert Nose Jr. pleaded no contest in state court in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. He sexually molested a young girl, Brittany Monk, while she was in his care for 10 years. While she lived with him, the young girl had even begun to call him daddy, but what he was doing behind closed doors was absolutely horrifying. As a result of what he had done, a judge put him on probation for 5 years. Unfortunately, Monk was humiliated that what Nose had done to her was only worth 5 years of probation. As anyone would do, Monk turned to her fiancé, Jace Crahan, for support. However, what they discussed over the next 13 days has since landed them in jail, but they gave Nose the brutal revenge which they believe he deserved. At the time, Monk was 7 months pregnant with Crahan's child. Unfortunately, the duo will never be able to raise the child together as a result of what they had done. Together, they located Nose, went to Walmart for some supplies, broke into his trailer, and attacked him while he was asleep. Although they admit that they didn't want to kill him, during the heat of the moment, things got out of hand and they gave him the most brutal consequence that a person can receive, death. During their act of aggression, they murdered him. Although they had thought that they had concocted the perfect plan to get away with the child molester's murder, they made one mistake that ultimately got them caught. Monk left her latex gloves in the barrel that they used to dispose of Nose's body. Surprisingly, Crahan shows no regret for what he did for Monk. In fact, he's described himself as Monk's guardian, her protector, her hope, and has admitted, "I feel a lot better. It's not regret. Is it remorse? I'm not sorry for what I did," according to the advocate. In fact, the case has been referred to as a Shakespearean tragedy and the couple has been called a modern-day Romeo and Juliet. According to BizPack Review, his attorney, Franz Borghardt, said, "Revenge is an act of passion, and this is very much an act of passion. We don't believe this is second-degree murder. We believe it's something else." Unfortunately, the jury disagreed. It undoubtedly was difficult for Brittany Monk to live in a home with Nose, call him daddy, and be molested under his care. No child should ever be harmed in this way, and it's a shame how often it takes place. There's no doubt that she grew up with anger in her heart for what he had done to her. However, when she learned that the courts could make him pay for what he had done to her, she was optimistic that he'd finally get what he deserved. When he was given a second chance with nothing but probation, it's understandable how defeated she felt. When you've been abused for 10 years or you learn that someone you love had been abused, anger can and will consume you. Clearly, this is what happened when they got to Nose's home. In fact, there's no telling what the disgusting man said in the moments leading up to his death that could have triggered a response out of his attackers. Regardless, they all have gotten their punishment for what they have done, but it would never have come to this if the courts did their job in the first place. Robert Nose should have never been free to walk the streets.